Alright, I am back. I'm playing Jamie Park, round two. He won the die roll. We're going to see what he's going to do. He chose to play first. My hand, if I draw another land, it's solid. So, we'll see. I mean, I don't have any really good cards, though, right? I have, like, a lot of... kind of my okay cards, but nothing I'm really that excited about. He chose not to mulligan. I will not mulligan either. Alright. I do have my nice little Ferrovor Perilous Mirror combo. Maybe I'll draw my Reservoir and a bunch of land, and then they won't know what to do. Iron Mirror. I'm glad to see that third land. I'd like to get Swamp at some point, but there's no real hurry. It's interesting if he attacks here, because, normally I'm happy to use my trade of Perilous Mirror than Iron Mirror. Like, if I had the option turn two, I would just use my Perilous Mirror to destroy his Iron Mirror. But when he attacks, he's giving me the option back, which maybe means that Iron Mirror isn't really that important to him. So it's kind of like a weird thing where I'd like to trade, except if he attacks, I probably don't. Except for there's also, of course, the fact that maybe he knows that I'm thinking like that. So if he attacks, I'm not going to block here. Maybe if it was an opponent that I thought wasn't very good, I might be a little bit more inclined to block. But even then, they can still see, like, oh, I have a 5-drop in my hand, and not attack with my mirror. Alright, I'm going to drop out a Ferrovor to get my nice little combo on the table. It's not that great a combo. I can just sack my guy whenever I want to. Also note he's playing the Moriak Replica, and he has no swamps. He has islands and mountains, so maybe he used kind of scrounge you around for cards a little bit there. Who knows? That's not gonna be very good for me. One thing that it's been kind of annoying about what I feel like they've done recently is they've made these like the mythic rares, or just the rares in general, far better cards, like the commons and the uncommons. I felt like before, like, it used to be a little bit more balanced. And now it's like, okay, he might just tap me, 5 times and kill me. I guess I'm just going to attack with my Ferrovor here. It's probably going to block and trade. I'm fine with that. Could attack with the mirror as well. But, and normally I probably would. He's not going to block the mirror. If I assume he trades the Ferrovor, then I don't really want to block with the mirror. But I have a Galvanic Blast in my deck. So one of my few ways to deal with the Phoenix will be with the mirror and the Blast. Instead of Ferrovor in my hand, I can sack the mirror. So I don't want to deny myself what might be an additional out, since I only have a couple outs in my entire deck. He didn't even block. Alright. I guess I'll throw another Pharaoh. Not the Remoriac replica. May need to sack him probably next turn anyway. To draw an answer to the Phoenix, or to hope to draw an answer to the Phoenix. Another replica. Alright, to attack with the replica, he's gonna definitely block. I think I'm just gonna sack it right now. See what I draw. That's not looking very good. I'm just going to check out my Iron Mirror and hope. I mean, it's really rough for me here, right? Because even if I kill the Phoenix, it comes back. I really want to maybe draw my skin render. It makes it a 1/1. Attack with the Ferrobore, maybe. If he trades, he won't trade because obviously he wants to keep his Metalcraft. Jamie's a little bit slow player, too. So he's probably thinking through it again. But I'm pretty sure he's not going to block. Maybe he will. Maybe he has something in his hand I don't know about. But if he blocks, he definitely gives me the possibility of, you know, destroying his Metalcraft and destroying his Phoenix. I mean, we're talking about like a miracle world here. I'm probably about 5% or less to win this game. That's why they play them out, right? Maybe I'll draw a skin render and then something that destroys a bunch of his artifacts, and, you know, who knows. Jamie's attacked me. Sorry, I wasn't really paying attention for a second, because, you know, things tend to go a bit slowly. Alright, well, let's hope. But I guess that's, hope to get lucky. I don't even know how exactly I can get lucky, but. Have my Iron Mirror, just because I might need a red mana to sack my Perilous Mirror if he gives a guy flying, and I don't want to kill my. Kill my Iron Mirror, and then fly over and kill me. Should they? I guess that's gonna be 1, 2, 3. Okay, well, I mean, he could have killed me. He just moves on to one of his replicas and then gives it flying. And if I try to kill him in response, he just says fine and moves on to the other one. Game 2. I need to make sure I side in all my removal for 4/4 flyers. I actually do have one. I have the Tower of Calamities. But yeah, I'm not going to sabotage anything. I am, however, going to pause it for just 1 second, and I'll be right back.